I first started fishing out here, I always kept my knife like tucked into my crotch or something, because I'm like, oh my gosh, what if a gator comes after me?